Kierra, they would, you would guys would get a 10-point lead, they'd come back, they tied it once, they got close. How did you kind of hold them off? And because they never did get the lead.
Well, first we just focused on defense. And we had to control the game because since we had the lead the whole time, we just had to keep the tempo and keep our heads and not, you know, fall into the hype of the game because the crowd was pretty big. So we just wanted to focus on defense.
And was there one particular kid you were focusing on? On their side?
No, I just did my job, which was rebounding. They told us to whoever wins the game on the boards will win the game in points. So we just focused on rebounding and stopping the drives and stopping the shooters from getting that wide open shot. So we just really focused on defense.
Yeah, don't sell yourself short because you hit a couple of long jumpers too, right?
Thank you. Yes.
You one step back, I think, at the end of the first half. Nice
yes.
shot.
Thank you.
And so now you guys, what are your goals for the rest of the season?
Just really stay more disciplined. We have to listen to what the coaches say and really just come together as a team and finish out the season strong.